Sevilla aún más, porque con este mazazo deportivo aún así hay ovación para el capitán del Barça, el relevo también en el brazalete, ese abrazo muy significativo con Leo Messi y el abrazo también con Luis Suárez. Se marcha Andrés Iniesta.
Hi guys, with a new video, and today guys, this video is only for Iniesta, and this day is dedicated to Iniesta, the legend of Barca. And as you can see on the heading, you can see that Iniesta is going to make a decision on his future public this week. He's going to leave Barcelona, I mean, in the other words, he's going to retire from Barcelona and join the Chinese Super League like Mascherano did a few months back. And you can see that he scored a goal in the 5-0 Sevilla match, Copa del Rey, and he also picked up the Copa del Rey cup, and he celebrated with him, with his teammates were very happily, and he was very sad when he was substituted, and he was crying. So about this report that Iniesta said that he's gonna make his future plan to join Chinese Super League, which is in China, and he's gonna leave Barcelona and the top five clubs, or the top five leagues of the football world, and for good. So we should you can also see that they are saying that there are many emotions, many feelings, many years. I'm happy to be able to give the image and the title. You can also see that I'm gonna also upload in the next video, I'm gonna show you some tactics and skills of Andrés Iniesta. So stay tuned and subscribe to the channel. And his age is about 33 years, and now he's in Deportivo Mundo. He said that this week I will make the decision public. Iniesta is quoted as saying by Mundo Deportivo. And this is his final match of Copa del Rey. It's his last match, and probably it's his last match or the second last for him. And then he's gonna go for the Chinese Super League. That he's saying that this week, he reportedly closes in a move to the Chinese Super League from Barcelona. And this is for today, guys. It's just a news and very shocking news for the football history. And like Xavi, people are also gonna cry for him. And like a legend, he's gonna go for good. So please subscribe to the channel, and have a good day. Goodbye.